On the one hand side, it could be an advantage, because then perhaps you have more power and the government hears to you. But on the other side, we are from the base, which means the users, the customers know that we are independent. So we avoid any conflict of interest. I give you an example. You have a very old person, Mrs. Miller, she's 85, living in a nursing home. And we have big organizations, for example, I tell you, Caritas. Yeah? Caritas runs a nursing home, so Mrs. Miller is a resident of this nursing home from Caritas, and the guardian from Mrs. Miller is also from Caritas. It's a conflict of interest. So the guardian should represent the human rights of Mrs. Miller, but the Caritas is his employer. Have you ever seen a guardian who's fighting against his own employer? So this is the reason why we are independent.